My dear student and respected parents, I would like to introduce Mr. Devendu Ghosh, one of our expert faculty in English, especially for WBCS Maths and Prelim. So he will be taking our classes for our students. So therefore, I request Mr. Devendu Ghosh to please come up and deliver his speech.
Hello. Good evening, my most affectionate students. And let me convey my best regards to parents and guardians. Now, it's a proud privilege on my part that I have been honored to convey certain experience regarding WBCS main. So, let me tell you one thing. WBCS main, well, you have to have some skill. You have to have some creativity. Okay? So, making creativity, you have to slog. Now, how will slog? Slog means you have to work hard. Now, work hard doesn't mean that you have to walk on the you have to walk on the scorching temperature miles after mile. It's not that. That you have to be very methodical. You have to be very systematic. You have to be very hard working. Dr. Shyamnath Bose, an eminent teacher of anthropology, and he will share his valuable experiences with you.
Hello. Thank you. Students and respected guardians, good evening. Anthropology as an optional paper is a vital role, plays a vital role in WBCS examination. Mainly, this paper is compulsory for Group A and Group B. That's why it is very important to say that number in this paper helps you achieving a good rank. That's why selection of anthropology as optional paper has enough significance for WBCS aspirants. Convey you that it is possible that within a short period, preparation about anthropology as optional paper is possible, and in the Bokulukulam Center, we try to complete the total courses within a very short period. And I request you, all the guardians and also students, you come to here, and we tried our best. Today, I discuss about anthropology in perspective of WBCS examination. You know that anthropology optional paper plays a vital role in WBCS examination, especially in Group A and Group B. You know that a good marks in optional paper helps in achieving a good rank. That's why anthropology optional, selection of anthropology optional plays a significant role in essentially biological evolution and cultural evolution. That's why we call human evolution is nothing but a biocultural and a boss.
Now see, all the subjects do not agree with all the bonds. They do have a tendency to choose their subjects accordingly. Suppose there is a subject, similar subject is there, like say, he, or she, or it, or say about any individual, Rahul, or Neha. They are all third person singular.